One, two, five, 10, 21, 42. These are mileage. And these mileage are part of the stories of a lot of people in this world. My name is Abdul Karim, and I will tell you my story. When I was a kid, I had an issue with my skin. I couldn't really sweat. And I went to a lot of hospital with my parents and they couldn't really find a solution. Until one day we met a doctor who said you should practice more sport and then for sure it's going to be okay. I came into running thanks to one person. That was my dad. And he was going every morning to run. And I was always waking up to see him going running. And then when he invited me to join him in his run, I was reluctant. Then he kept doing it until one day I decided to join him. I didn't go further, I just only did 400 meters. It was pretty hard because it was the first time I was pushing it that hard and that far. But he kept saying, just keep running. Don't follow anyone, follow your own pace. Courage, endurance, discipline, vision, determination. These are things with the time that you cultivate in yourself, that you really instill in yourself. You decide to run it today, or to just be sleeping like the others. Because the time is now. Wake up, put your shoes on, and let's go running.